In 1966, the Maserati Ghibli SS Fastback Coupe has been presented to the audience at the Turin Motor Show. With its smooth flowing and rather elongated shape, the Ghibli was an audience favorite. Giorgetto Giugiaro of Ghia was entrusted with the design of the sports car, which should unite all properties of a super sports car and a road athlete. The Ghibli model shown here is a 5000 SS built in 1969. Under the long hood operates a powerful 335 horsepower 4.9 liter V8 engine. A special feature on the motor is the dry-sump lubrication system. In contrary to the usual lubrication, this lubrication is in a separate container and is fed to the engine via pump. The low construction height of the engine is considered an advantage of the dry sump, eliminating the large oil sump of a normal engine. The design of the Maserati Ghibli with front engine, rear wheel drive and rigid rear axle was not exceptional but quite useful. The Ghibli convinces with its 1.5 tons weight and an excellent road holding. It reaches a top speed of about 285 km an hour, according to the manufacturer. In the interior, the two-seat Ghibli is sufficiently spacious and comfortable, thanks to the legroom even for larger drivers. Bucket seats and leather provide the corresponding comfort. Even long distances become a pleasure. The Maserati Ghibli SS is an icon of the design language of the 70s and today a very popular classic supersports car.